Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining us. Today, we're going to take a look at Dynamics 365 for customer service. And we're actually going to do this by taking a look at our goals that we have with this application. And it really is to earn customers for life. Now, we're going to do this with a few key points. We're going to engage with customers on any channel or device of their choosing. We're going to deliver fast and personalized service. We will learn from every interaction that we have. And with the uptake in AI, we've invested heavily in AI-driven insights to improve support. And lastly, we're going to allow organizations to continue to innovate with a modern and adaptable platform. So let's jump into our key investment areas for this April 2019 release. And it starts with intelligent support. As part of the core customer service updates, we're making investments across usability, extensibility, and fundamentals. Some of these key enhancements include usability improvements to the case form, the timeline control, and SLA timer, providing more choice by supporting Microsoft Edge and Chrome in the unified service desk and making the case resolution dialog extensible. Knowledge enhancements include the ability to create and leverage knowledge base templates and analytics to empower organizations to keep their knowledge base up to date. Our next investment area is the Omnichannel Engagement Hub. For Dynamics 365, this is a cloud-based service that extends the power of Dynamics 365 for customer service to enable organizations to instantly connect and engage with their customers via channels like chat and SMS. The Omnichannel Engagement Hub also provides a modern, customizable, high-productivity app that allows agents to engage with customers across different channels. This offers contextual customer identification, real-time notification, integrated communication, and agent productivity tools like knowledge base integration, search, and case creation to ensure agents are effective. Supervisors will also get real-time and historical visibility and insights into the operational efficiency of agents and the utilization across various channels. The enterprise-grade routing and work distribution engine allows customers to configure agents' present, availability, and routing rules, thus ensuring agents are working on the most relevant engagement. The April 19 release includes integration of the Omnichannel Engagement Hub with Dynamics 365 Virtual Agent for Customer Service, which is going into public preview. The key capabilities of this are the integration with the Omnichannel Engagement Hub that it allow for the routing of an incoming chat request to a virtual agent. This can also escalate conversations from that virtual agent to a human agent, providing the full transcript of the virtual agent conversation for the human agents that are taking over the case. Lastly, our third investment area is actionable insights. Dynamics 365 Customer Service Insights gives you an actionable view into critical performance metrics, operational data, and emerging trends for your customer service organization. Built-in dashboards, interactive charts, and visual filters provide insights to support operations across channels, automatically highlighting areas for improvement with the greatest impact on customer satisfaction levels. Customer Service Insights uses AI technology to detect emerging support topics as they arise, allowing you to proactively deliver better customer service experiences. The AI-driven technology enables targeted actions to improve resolution rates, reduce wait times, and decrease customer service costs. Starting with the April 2019 release, Customer Service Insights is now generally available. So let's jump in and take a look at the details around Dynamics 365 for customer service. And we're going to look at every single area from the Omnichannel Engagement Hub all the way through actionable insights. But let's start by looking at some of the core customer service items that we're updating. And one of my personal favorites is the case resolution extensibility. We're actually allowing you to customize the case resolution dialog so that administrators can add, remove, or edit any fields on the case resolution dialog and customize it as per the requirements. Furthermore, we've enhanced case management. As we know, case management is a core capability of customer service. And based on the feedback from customers, we have invested in enhancing usability of the case management processes to improve agent productivity. Some of these enhancements are the case form UI enhancements, which will improve information density on the case form, and SLA timers will show the remaining time in two modes, being the business hours and the actual hours. Now, more options offer greater agility. So we're enabling you to use Google Chrome browser to host web applications in the Unified Service Desk. This release enables Unified Service Desk to host the web applications using the Google Chrome browser. Customers will have the following capabilities. They'll be able to select Chrome as a hosting type for the organization, and they'll be able to select Chrome as a hosting type for select web applications side by side with Internet Explorer and Microsoft Edge. So let's move on to the channel integration framework for Dynamics 365 and how we're going to build immersive communication experiences with third-party channel providers, bringing your own channel providers, embedding your voice, chat, and email communication widgets into this channel agnostic framework to communicate with Dynamics 365 using a standard API set. Our channel integration framework is a platform and browser independent, leaving zero footprint for integrating communication widgets. Customize business workflows, automate communication scenarios such as search and screen pop based on incoming parameters like phone number and click to dial. So let's move on to capturing and sharing knowledge. Knowledge article templates simplify capturing knowledge by enabling any person in a customer's organization to easily participate in building a structured knowledge base. Customers will get out-of-the-box templates that they can readily use. They will also have the ability to create, edit, or delete templates as per the needs of the business. Knowledge authors in the customer's organization can use these templates to quickly create knowledge articles. Enhanced relevant search and knowledge recommendations improve the delivery of relevant articles, providing agents essential information in the first view. Search notes and attachments of knowledge articles from within the case form, and receive knowledge article recommendations based on related entities' data. So let's jump into the omni-channel engagement. And let's look at multi-session agent experiences and then the relevant situation information. So agents can use the omni-channel engagement hub via two immersive experiences. The web experience on the Dynamics 365 unified client interface, which is optimized for multi-session capabilities, or they can use the unified service desk, which is based on the thick client experience that allows multiple session capabilities as well as integration with third-party applications. The ability to handle multiple simultaneous sessions while preserving customer contacts allows agents to resolve issues faster and achieve higher productivity. Some of the new capabilities that we're enabling are an agent dashboard, in which the agents can view their work items, pick open items from the queue they are a member of, and view items they have closed during the last 24 hours. They can also have a 360-degree view of customer agents to see the contextual view of the current customer, recent interactions, issue snapshot, and so on, to get an instant 360-degree view of the situation at hand. Presence management, agents can actually set custom presence statuses to indicate how occupied they are with work. Now also we've included search, and agents can search for customers, issues, and other relevant information required and link them to ongoing conversations. Inline quick replies, agents can actually use pre-configured quick replies to quickly respond to customer, thus adhering to the organization's communication guidelines and reducing typing areas. Now moving on here to the supervisor's experience, supervisors need to monitor, manage, and ensure agents remain highly productive for customers to receive excellent support. To manage the agent workforce and the volume of customer requests being handled each day, supervisors require intraday monitoring capabilities. Supervisor experiences offer several capabilities that enable supervisors to effectively manage the agent workforce, monitor intraday KPIs on agent productivity, and contact center operations to take prompt corrective actions. Some of the examples here are real-time conversation monitoring. Supervisors can track conversations and assist agents in resolving the issue in real time. Consult. Supervisors can step in to help agents during the conversations with customers. The supervisor can converse with only the agent or with the agent and the customer. So let's move on to unified routing and work distribution. Organizations can leverage the unified routing and work distribution capabilities to route work items originating from channels like chat and messaging, as well as entities like case to different customer support teams within the organization. Through the configuration interfaces, organizations can tightly define the work profile that their agents are supposed to handle. The unified routing and work distribution system ensures that the right task is assigned to the right agent. It also unifies the work items requests across channels and asynchronous work items like cases, leads, and so on. Moving forward, let's start taking a look at the live chat channel and agent productivity features that we're releasing. Now, live chat has emerged as one of the primary channels for customers to interact with support agents because of its simplicity and ease of use. Customer service centers prefer customers to connect via the live chat channel because it allows service agents to be more productive by simultaneously engaging with multiple customers. The live channel offers several capabilities to ensure the support agents and end users can interact effectively and remain highly productive. Examples of these features include a quick and easy provisioning of multiple chat widgets, creating multiple chat widgets to segregate portal users and create personalized experiences based on their profile, organizational preferences, and their location on the website. We offer the ability to configure visibility, availability, and offline surveys based on the business hours. We can set up proactive chat to drive customer engagement. We can offer chat transcripts for users to enable customers to download and email the chat transcript at the end of a chat session, and attachments for agents and customers. So let's jump in to the next area where we're looking at the expanded portal messaging. It's possible today for customers to create cases and request support using Dynamics 365 Portal. With portal messaging, these work items can be routed to appropriate agents via the unified routing and work distribution system of the Omnichannel Engagement Hub. Agents can use the same multi-session experience to handle these work items alongside those coming in from channels such as live chat, SMS, and so on. Now, we've also introduced powerful bi-directional SMS. An SMS channel is a powerful mechanism for organizations to reach and interact with the customers in a timely and convenient manner. Two-way conversation messaging through SMS can help organizations increase their customer satisfaction, improve agent productivity, and reduce support costs. Some key capabilities of the SMS channel are the seamless setup experience of those SMS channels, conversational view of SMS messages that will help increase the productivity of support agents, and customers will need an SMS subscription with TeleSign to leverage the two-way texting capabilities. Next, let's go on to the seamless bot integration. Today, customers are increasingly demanding that companies serve their needs and meet their requirements quickly, efficiently, and accurately. At the same time, there's a strategic shift toward use of self-service channels, with customers looking to solve product or service issues themselves. Apart from the ubiquity and nonstop availability offered by these chatbots, interactions with them could also be analyzed in regarding to understanding consumer sentiment, level of engagement, and product feedback. Integration of intelligent bots within customer service operations positively impacts customer service KPIs, like average handling time and average number of cases, while simultaneously reducing cost. With the Omnichannel Engagement Hub, customers can now bring their own bots and connect them with the Omnichannel Engagement Hub ecosystem. As part of the Bring Your Own Bot feature, customers can now configure their bots in the Omnichannel Engagement Hub through a simplified setup experience to enable routing of conversation to bot. They're able to provide seamless contextual escalation and consistent experience for end users, as well as enable agent productivity with rich bot user conversation transcripts and chat contexts. So with all of that being said, we hope you're as excited as we are about the upcoming April 2019 release of Customer Service. I invite you to check out the helpful resources for each app in the provided links, and I wanted to thank you very much for your time.